there was one time that they had the jacuzzi on the top of the trailer. It was hilarious. That's one way to get rid of a jacuzzi you don't want anymore. It'll be good to get him right on this corner. It'll be a good snap.
Jane and Heather, what's their last name? That's, we didn't get that one recently.
Jolson.
Right, the Jolsons.
Here's Wally and Cody.
That's Tracy, and Tracy gave us like $6,000 on her credit card. That was really swell of her.
Yep.
Do they get along good?
Yeah. Oh my God.
I can't even imagine.
They're like two peas in a pod.
I was gonna say they have to get along well.
They do. It's annoying.
All right. This blue one here. The 2020 and the 45. All right, we're going to let you take a peek at them, and then we need you people to vote on it. All right, because the winner of the best of three, you're going to get a little extra cash there. You're going to get $100. The ones with the balloon kind of surprised me, but you didn't have a whole lot there on the trailer. All right, two laps we're going to get. The object of the thing is to knock their trailer off their vehicle. They ain't pulling the trailer, they ain't in it. So far, nice and peaceful.
You look like you're sleeping with your eyes open. You are out of it. There she is, a whole 14-foot aluminum boat cut up into chunks. Shall we see how much she weighs? Nope, psych, you gotta wait for it. I'm not gonna show you yet. Catch you next time when we start melting her.